Hey everyone, Edward here at Windows Report, and in this video I will show you what to do if your audio device is disabled in Windows 11. So the first solution that you should always take in consideration is to check the sound settings. Now to do this, press the Windows button, then select the settings icon, and afterwards make sure to click on System on the left pane, and then on the right side select the sound category. Now in here, under the output section, make sure to choose the right device for your PC, because maybe something else is selected and then surely your audio won't work. And you can close this window, restart your computer and check if the problem still persists. Moving on, another useful solution is to use the Windows Troubleshooter. Now to do this, press the Windows button, then select the settings icon, and afterwards click on System on the left pane, and then on the right side scroll down until you find the troubleshoot category and click on it. Now in here click on other troubleshooters, and the last thing you have to do in here is select the run button next to playing audio section. Windows will now try to detect any issues and fix them as soon as possible. You can then close these windows, restart your computer and check if the issue still persists. Another useful solution is to update the device drivers. To do this, right-click the Windows button, then select Device Manager from the list of options, and now in here make sure to expand the sound, video and game controllers, then right-click the problematic device and select the Update Driver option. From here on, just click on Search automatically for drivers, and Windows will try to find the best available driver for your PC and install them automatically. You can then close these windows, restart your computer and check if the issue still persists. Moving on, you can also reinstall the drivers for your PC. To do this, right-click the Windows button, select Device Manager from the list of options, and now in the Device Manager window, expand the sound, video and game controllers, and right-click on the problematic device and select the Uninstall Device option. Now in here, the last thing you have to do is tick the box next to attempt to remove the driver for this device, and then confirm by clicking on the Uninstall button. Now after uninstalling the driver, restart your computer and you will see that Windows will attempt to reinstall the driver for you automatically. You can then check if the issue still persists. And lastly, another useful solution is to use the control panel settings. Now to do this, press the Windows button, then type in control panel and select it from the search results. In here, select the sound category and then in the sound window, right click on an empty space and then select the show disabled devices option. Now, if any of your devices are the disabled one, make sure to right click on it and select the enable option. And that's it, you can then close this window and check if the problem still persists.
Another great method is to use DriverFix, which is a free updater application for Windows. So basically DriverFix scans your whole system and then searches the web for the most recent drivers. And from there on you can choose to update the drivers you need manually or all at once if you upgrade to the Pro version. So make sure to check it out and get it for free by accessing the link in the description below.
Super simple, isn't it? Of course, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.